हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस द फोर्थ चैप्टर द फर्स्ट सिटीज ऑफ हिस्ट्री। इन दिस चैप्टर वी डिस्कस अबाउट द रिवर वैली सिविलाइजेशन, इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन, ट्रेड, क्राफ्ट, एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, स्क्रिप्ट एंड रिलीजन। नाउ फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस अबाउट द रिवर वैली सिविलाइजेशन। एज यू नो, अर्ली मैन स्टार्टेड प्रोड्यूसिंग फूड एंड दे बिकम द फूड गैदरर। आफ्टर इन न्यूथेलिक एज दे बिकम द फूड प्रोड्यूसर एंड देन दे सिविलाइज्ड। The term civilization means a highly advanced culture with towns and cities, craft and trade, literature and organized form of government. This is the definition of civilization. Indus Valley civilization flourished approximately between 2500 BC to 1500 BC. And in India, the first development cities were found in the valley of river Indus, so named Indus Valley Civilization. It is also called the Harappan Civilization. And this civilization is the first civilization that will be excavated. Unka khanan kiya gaya. The world first four civilization were in Mesopotamia, that is in modern time called Iraq, Harappa, China and Egypt. Find out the name of the river of the bank of which these developed. Mesopotamia, that is called modern Iraq, is Tigris, Euphrates River, Yellow River in China, Nile River in Egypt and Harappa in Indus Valley Civilization. Extent and mean site. You know that Harappa and Mohenjo-daro in the bank of the Indus River, and the large part of the northwestern and some part of the central India, Rajasthan, Northwest India, Sindh and Balochistan. Harappa in important city in this civilization, and Harappa in Punjab and Mohenjo-daro in the Sindh, both coming in part of the Pakistan. Okay, two city, and third is called Chenhundaro, that about 130 kilometers south from the Mohenjo-daro in Sindh, and fourth is Lothal in Gujarat, and fifth is Kalibanga. First one is Indus Valley, second one is Harappan civilization, third is called Chenhundaro, fourth is Lothal, and fifth one is Kalibangan. A sixth settlement called Benevli is situated in Hisar district in Haryana. Another city of the civilization in Dolhalvira in Gujarat. Civilization was well spread out and covered part of Punjab, Haryana, Sindh, Balochistan, Gujarat, Rajasthan and some other part of western Uttar Pradesh. What is the special feature of this civilization? The town planning. Most of the cities of this civilization were divided into two parts. First is called western part, or higher ground, that is called cathedral. The cathedral had high wall which provide protection during the floods. It contained important building like the granary, fire alert, great bath of Mohenjo-daro. मोस्ट प्रोबेबली द रूलिंग क्लास लिव इन दी, देखिए यहाँ पे क्या बता रहा है, रूलिंग क्लास जो है वो कैथेड्रल में रहते थे, और लोअर टाउन वॉज द ईस्टर्न पार्ट, इट वॉज द लोअर लेवल than the cathedral, but was larger than the cathedral. Size में cathedral से वो बड़े होते थे. It contained the houses and workplace of the common places. Use of backed brick. पके हुए ईटे का प्रयोग होता था. Use of backed brick gave strength to the building of the civilization. That's why back bricks used in building street drain. And the back was the standard and uniform size. The use of back brick in the construction of their building was the unique achievement of the Harappan culture. Okay. Now, well-planned houses. Houses are also in well-planned and made up of back brick. The walls were strong and thick. Some houses were one or two stories high, showing advanced knowledge of construction. Each house has a bathroom, a kitchen, a large courtyard. Most houses also have a well. It suggests that the people were aware of water conservation. In ancient time, drainage system. You know that drainage system? In this time, special feature of these cities were their well-developed drainage system. Every house has a drainage system. The drain were covered with a stone slab and inspections hole were provided a regular distance to clean. Drainage system जो था वो पूरी तरह से सुरक्षित था. वो स्लैब से ढका हुआ रहता था और साफ सफाई के लिए होल बना हुआ रहता था. ओके उसके बाद है डायग्राम में आप ड्रेनेज सिस्टम को देख सकते हैं. यू कैन ऑल्सो सी विद द हेल्प ऑफ डायग्राम ड्रेनेज सिस्टम. ब्रॉड स्ट्रीट. द सिटीज ऑफ हरप्पन सिविलाइजेशन हैज ए नीट एंड सिस्टमेटिक लुक बिकॉज ऑफ देयर स्ट्रीट एंड ब्रॉड स्ट्रीट. These streets cut each other at right angle. Houses were constructed on both sides of the street in a neat and orderly row. Covered drain run all over the street. Road and drain were paved with the bricks. In next video, we discuss about the Great Bath of Mohenjo-daro. Okay? Thank you. Thank you very much.